Oh, this! Okay.
Alright. Thank you.
And this looks a lot like, Don't Starve Together. All these clips together would be 3 minutes long.
Laptops and do-it-all servers with Intel Core processors. Upgrade to new modern devices with Windows 10 and save on essential electronics. All with free shipping on everything and special financing with Dell Business Credit. Call 877-ASK-DELL for a Dell Technologies advisor who can help you find the right tech. That's 877-ASK-DELL or visit dell.com/smallbusinessdeals.
Right there.
I'm not afraid to die. Thank you.
finished editing the video, time to add the intro now. But I just heard you say nice like 5 times because of editing. God damn. Personally know how you say nice. It's nice. Alright. Did I do it correctly though? It's almost done.
With a baby on the way, on the east side of the city, she was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening, she could barely stay awake. Her luck was gonna change, and cross town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment, and when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day, she hoped a baby would arrive. She'd never be alone, have someone to hold, and when nights were cold, she'd say, the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I will be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. When the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind, if we have each other, then we'll both be fine. I will be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. They were 90 and we're living out the days on the west side of the city, next to where they got engaged. They had pictures on the walls of all the memories that they made, and though life was never easy, they were thankful that they stayed with each other. And those times were hard, even when she made him angry, he would never break her heart. No, they didn't have the money to afford a fancy car, but they never had to travel because they'd never be apart. Stronger than the day that they first met. Sister, even though sometimes we fight, when high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never knew, and I hate to see her cry. So I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I will be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you when the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind. If we have then we'll both be fine. I will be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. You should know I'll be there for you.
Hi, I'm Mike, and I know firsthand how hard it can be to change the way you drink. So I created Monument, an online treatment platform for those looking to change their relationship with alcohol. Whether you're looking to cut back or stop altogether, we can help you get there. Learn more at joinmonument.com.
I was in Pittsburgh when I saw Superman in the background.
Yeah. getting kind of blurry at a quarter past ten. And he was in a hurry to be touching her skin. Feeling kind of dirty when she's dancing with him. Forgetting what she told me by the water fountain. Now he's grabbing her hips and pulling her in. Kissing her lips and whispering in her ear. And she knows that she shouldn't listen. And that she should be with me by the water fountain. She couldn't be at home in the nighttime because it made her feel alone. But at that time she was too young. I was too young. I should have built a home with a fountain for us. The moment that she told me that she was in love, too young. I was too young. Too young. Too young.
Hey Tom, I'll be back. Thank you. I'm gonna screen share if you wanna watch me do this. Pretty much making like a nice clip of the new house, you know. St. Thomas University offers it's more like a montage I'm doing, you know? It's mine. It was from me. Gotta wait for 30 sec 29 28. I'll tell you when I'm starting.